As of Mixcraft 10.5, you can now easily do stem separation, and this feature is available in Mixcraft Pro Studio only. So let's take a look at how easy it is to do. And you can do this in an existing project if you want. I'm going to do it in this new project that I have open. And all we have to do now is just take a completed audio file. This could be one of your own or any audio file that's already been mixed and mastered. Drag and drop it into Mixcraft like this. And now all we have to do is right click on it. And then you can see down here, separate into stems. So let's click on that. And now in this new window, you can see you have some options. You can choose to separate the vocals, drums, piano, other instruments, bass, whatever it is you want. I'm just going to leave all of these clicked, even though I know I don't have piano. I'm still going to leave it clicked. And then down here, you have some other options. We can create stems in a new submix track. So once it's done, it's going to have all of your stems within a submix, which is really nice. You can have it mute the source clip when it's done. Then you can have keep stem format the same as the source and use the original audio from file. So I'm just going to leave this the default way it's set up, click separate. And this does take a couple of minutes, but it's actually pretty quick compared to other stem separators that I've tried in the past. And there we have it. It's created all of our tracks here. You can see my piano. It's empty because there's no piano in this song, but let's take a listen to what we've got going on here. So because I have this in a submix track, I'm going to solo that submix and we'll just listen to this now. Dance! But I don't know. So that's everything all together. Now, if I want to just hear the vocals, I'll solo the vocals. Dance! But I don't know how to move my feet. You can hear I have a lot of reverb on this track. When I mixed it, I did use a lot of reverb, so that is in there. We can hear the drums. Bass. And then other instruments, which would be my guitars. Now, it sounds a little weird when it's all separated like this, but when we listen to it all put together, dance, but I don't know how to move my feet. She said just, it's not too bad, and I could go in there and make some individual adjustments on here. Here's the original file. And now here is just the stems played all together. So that's really cool. You can use this to do like one of those mix master type things that people are doing these days where they just take parts of the stems and kind of master things individually, which is cool. You can remix. You can take just little pieces of a song that you want. Maybe you want some of the drums from a song. You can do that. Or you just want a little sample of vocals. Very easy to do that in here. And once you start mixing these parts in with the rest of your song, they're going to sound really good in there. It's an extremely easy to use feature, and it's going to open up so many creative possibilities.